Now, you called me a liar for the fourth time, right? Now, I'm going to go in the Bible and prove to you that God is real. Whether you want to call me a liar or not. And guess what? Every time you call me a liar and I go in the Bible and prove it, you know what that proves? And you're the damn liar. Now, let's read.